Dear learners, now let's understand our next matrix, which is very important in the field of inventory management. So this matrix is also referred as on-time delivery, and the second matrix is on-time in full. Now both these metrics gives an overview of a company's performance, but in a different way, and we will talk about what is the difference between these two metrics. Before that, let's understand on-time delivery. So on-time delivery refers to the timely and punctual delivery of products or services to the customers as per agreed schedule or agreed delivery dates. And it is crucial performance metric used to understand company's ability to fulfill customer orders as per their expectations regarding the delivery times. Now for businesses, on-time delivery is of paramount importance, because it directly impacts customer satisfaction, loyalty, and overall reputation of the company. And hence, meeting delivery deadlines demonstrates reliability and professionalism of the company. And it also fosters positive relationship with customers and encouraging repetitive business from the customers. Now let's understand the concept of on-time delivery. So the formula used for calculating on-time delivery is quantity delivered on or before due date divided by total quantity ordered for same due date into 100. So let's understand that this is basically calculated in the form of quantity. Let's assume that customer had ordered 100 quantity and we could deliver only 95 quantity on the agreed delivery date. That means on-time delivery performance is 95%. Now let's understand next key performance indicator, which is called as on-time in full, which is also referred as OTIF. And formula for calculation of OTIF is equal to total order lines delivered in full on or before due date divided by total order lines ordered for that particular due date into 100. Now let's assume that customer had ordered 100 order lines for a particular due date, but we could only deliver 95 order lines before or on that particular due date. That means on time in full is 95%. Now, what is the difference between on time delivery, that is OTD, and on time in full, that is OTIF? So the difference is on time delivery is calculated at quantity level, but on-time in full is calculated at order lines level. But in on-time in full, it is also considered if the complete order line is delivered in full or not. Let's assume that if a single order line has quantity of 100, but if we could only deliver 99 for that particular order line, then on-time in full would be 0%. But on-time in delivery would be 99%. So that is the major difference between on-time delivery and on-time in full. So we will also discuss this concept once again in the Excel calculations with some more examples for a better understanding.